I have to chuckle every time I hear this song. I haven't heard it for a while. But 1963, Alan Sherman had a son, Bob, who went to summer camp in upstate New York on Lake Champlain called Camp Champlain. And the son wrote a letter home to his father and complaining about the conditions at the lake. So Alan, being the genius that he did, wrote a lyric to it and called it "Hello Mother, Hello Father." And it comes from a classical piece called The Dance of the Hours, the melody. So genius how they could put something together like that. And it went to number three, 1963. Here it is. "Hello Mother, Hello Father." "Hello Mother, Hello Father. Here I am at Camp Bernardo. Camp is very entertaining. Have some fun, it stops raining. I went hiking with Joey Spivey. He developed poison ivy. You remember Leonard Skinner? He got dopey poisoning last night after dinner. All the counselors hate the waiters and the Lakers. Wants no sissies, so he beats to us from something called Ulysses. Now I don't want this to scare you, but my bunkmate has malaria. You remember Jeffrey Hardy? They're about to organize a searching party. Dearest father, darling mother, how's my precious little brother? Let me come home if you miss me. I would even let out Bertha hug and kiss me. Wait a minute, it stopped hailing. Guys are swimming, guys are sailing, playing baseball. Gee, that's better. Mother, father, kindly please pick up this letter.